On Euro New Zealand for today, Euro New Zealand gave us this spike up A wave, and right now it's dropping for the B wave. Once it's through this drop, we want to expect it to climb back up or play this flat structure for more downside on Euro New Zealand. So, for the 24-hour time frame, as present, we see that it has tended to give us a smaller flat structure here on the B wave before it will drop to tag this low. So we want to watch out for that trade. Once it tags that low, watch it reverse and head back to the upside to make this flat. So we want to look out for that on Euro New Zealand. More sales are incoming today. If you zoom to the 1 hour time frame, we see that we want to allow this present buy complete this flat first before we will look out for the sell opportunity after that flat is complete to the downside. This is the trade to watch out for today.